We got a few more songs, tunes left for you. This is a song that is American in origin. Probably derives from the time around before the Civil War, or just right after, I think, when there were a lot of Irish before the Civil War who were actually, I didn't know this until I read up about it. A lot of the Irish immigrants were involved in building some of the levees, the original levees around New Orleans. So there was a large Irish community there. And so the song dates back to that sort of pre-Civil War era. But the song then went back to Ireland and it's become like an Irish classic, even though it's about alligators. And it's Lakes of Pontchartrain. It was on one bright March morning that I bid your leaves adieu, and I took the road to Jackson Town, my fortune for to renew. I cursed all foreign money, no credit could I gain, which filled my heart with a longing for the Lakes of Pontchartrain. I stepped on board a railway car beneath the morning sun, and I rode the rails till evening, then I laid me down again. All strangers here, no friends to me, till dark girl toward me came. Then I fell in love with a Creole girl from the Lakes of Pontchartrain. Here's no good, and if it weren't for the alligators, I'd sleep out in the woods. You're welcome here, kind stranger, though our house did turn away, but we never turned a stranger out in the lakes of Pontchartrain. So she took me into her mother's house and treated me quite well. The hair upon her shoulders in jet black ringlets fell. Try and paint her beauty, I'm sure it would be in vain. So handsome was my Creole gal from the Lakes of Pontchartrain. If she married me. She said that never could be, for she had gotten a lover. He was far at sea. She said that she would wait for him, and true she would remain till he came home to his Creole gal and the lakes of Pontchartrain. So it's fare thee well, my Creole gal, I won't see you no more, but I'll never forget your kindness in that cottage by the shore. And at each social gathering, a flowing glass I will raise, and I'll drink a health to that Creole gal and the lakes of Pontchartrain.